Hey, what's up guys, it's Belle J Games, and today I'm not bringing you guys a gameplay. Instead, this is a video about YouTubers that really inspire me. Now, this isn't all the YouTubers, but the ones that I feel are long and overdue, so I hope you guys enjoy. So the first person is no other than my big sister, aka Angelic Barbie. She is the leader of iGroup, Her Majesty Dolls, as you all know. And I have yet to see her be bad at anything that she does. She does it all with, like, skill and class. She can make everybody laugh, and she has great ideas for videos, so that's why she inspires me. The next person on my list that inspires me is my little sister, Liltinker Lori, aka Tink, also a member of Her Majesty Dolls. Tink is very mature for her age, and she picks up quick on games. Yes, she does. She also creates very nice paws on WWE 2K15. I gotta give her that. And she gets better and better and better every video and has awesome ideas. She's really a cool person. Moving on to the third person, this guy is a veteran YouTuber and he's a very cool person that helped me when I first started out on YouTube, and I just can't thank him enough for it. And his name is Ticoistocory, the P to Angelic Barbie Pod. Tico does all types of sport games from now to back in the day. He does it all. His content is great. He put time and he is dedicated to his work, and I just have to give it to him. Thank you so much, Tico. Okay, next person is someone who also is a veteran YouTuber. She does this stuff for class and she takes no crap. And that person is Brown Sugar Candy 2007. She has creative ability out of this world. She creates divas and superstars. Like, she really put a lot of work into her stories also. And that's something that inspires me a whole lot. Finally, the last person on this list is known by a lot of people. This guy is really, really famous because of the things he does. His name is Nick Virtue. If you watch any type of wrestling, Nick Virtue will be the main event superstar. Like, the way he puts on matches in WWE 2K15 and does it in style, makes it entertaining, and does it while 90% of the time losing. That is really convincing, and just anybody should be inspired by that. That Nick, he brings simulation wrestling to a next level. Only expect the best of him.